About 10 years ago, they told John he couldn't hang around me. Like 2008, because I'd go out drinking with John, and John could drink some beer back then, you know. And they told John, they said, look, we'd like you to just hang a little bit less around Flair on those European tours. I didn't take it personally.